Glen and Clydene.
Go figure.
How does that work? That works out. Welcome to Elevate Coffee, where they have the best coffee and teas and everything else you would like. And live music.
Yeah, yeah.
Woohoo!
And those neat folks back there. That
and the ladies behind the... You guys be sure you take care of those ladies, because they're taking care of us and you.
Yeah, yeah.
You got one?
Yeah.
We're going to do a little round robin tonight. We're going to do together, Glen, me, together, whatever.
Yeah.
So we hope you enjoy it. A lot of our songs together are from the Great American Songbook, jazz standards and American pop songs, the early 20th century, according to Wikipedia. So we hope you enjoy it. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the evening. Thanks for being here.
Appreciate it. It's an old spinner song. You can sing along with this one.
Okay.
This. Yeah. old spinner song. That was some good stuff, wasn't it? Back in the day. All right, Miss Clydene, what you got there?
Were the good times, you know that one?
The good thing is Glen knows almost everything.
A couple things I don't know.
Beats.
Clydene, folks. Nice
Thank
stuff.
Thank you. That was great, Brian. It's got a really sad song, but it's really pretty.
It is pretty.
Sorry, I didn't mean to depress everybody.
That's all right. I started out depressed anyway, so.
All right, here we go. How about we sing a Fly Me to the Moon?
Sure.
A little more of a beat for you.
Sinatra, best known.
Probably. Michael Bublé did it.
Mm. Oh, yeah. He's like Sinatra.
He's a young Sinatra. Yeah. All right, your turn.
Okay. Well, let's see. Let's do Harvest Moon because there's going to be one in about 3 days.
I got that online.
So this is a Neil Young song. We had a couple of super moons this year, and we're going to have a super harvest moon in just a couple few days, I guess.
We are?
I believe so.
I don't pay attention.
Harvest Moon is the first full moon after September 1st, I think.
Wow.
The way that works.
You know all that stuff.
Oh, yeah. I'm a
Glenn's smart.
Bad of worthless information. Dream this night away. Let's go out into the night. Because I'm still in love with you, wanna see you dance again. 'Cause I'm still in love with you on this harvest moon. When we were strangers, I watched you from afar. When we were lovers, loved you with all my heart. Now it's getting late, and the moon is rising. See it shining in your eyes. Because I'm still in love with you, wanna see you dance again. 'Cause I'm still in love with you on this harvest moon. Because I'm still in love with you, wanna see you dance again. 'Cause I'm still in love with you on this harvest moon. Thank you. It's a Neil Young song called Harvest Moon.
We're going to go to Winona Judd. It's Naomi and Winona, some of my favorites. Thank you. Naomi. Naomi and Winona Judd. The Judds.
The Judds.
The late, great Naomi.
How about we do Stormy Weather?
Sure.
Back to the Great American Songbook here. Billie Holiday, Lena Horne, lots of people sung this.
Thank you.
job, Glen.
That's jazz.
That's, we're talking, that's playing. Jazz. We're singing and playing up
yeah.
here.
Yeah.
We ain't just singing and,
okay.
yeah, it's working out good.
Must be the coffee.
Must be. It's this black and blue tea. Mm-hmm. Black and blue tea. Mm-hmm.
You guys do mm-hmm. good. You know, this might be one we could sing some harmony on. Do Carolina in My Mind.
Yeah?
Yeah. Behind. That's a James Taylor song called Carolina in My Mind.
Nice.
That's a nice song doing harmonies on. That sounds
really
nice. Really
good.
Yeah. The song was written in 1918.
Wow.
It was a long time ago.
Do you remember
it? Yeah, I was in high school.
is the dearest pal you ever had, and there'll come a time, don't forget it, there'll come a time, you'll regret it someday. When you grow lonely, your heart will break like mine, and you'll want me only after you're gone, you've gone.
Video online, this older couple doing swing dances.
Yeah.
Have you seen that?
Yeah.
That's what I picture when I play. That's a lot of words on that song. Woo.
What about Free Fallin'?
Free Fallin'.
We did like a minute of it anyway, so.
Go for it.
Thank you.
That's a Tom Petty song called Free Fall.
Tom Petty. Yeah. I love Tom Petty.
That sounded really nice.
I know.
That's a keeper right there.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. All right.
Works out. Here's a little Olivia Newton-John.
Even though it's not summertime anymore.
Oh.
By a day.
By a day?
By
My
a
husband
day.
Said that yesterday. I don't even know.
Your daddy's rich, and your
Glen Gardner, y'all. Together, we're Glen and Clydene.
Go figure. Jeez.
Just works out that way. Summertime.
Although you can't, the people that wrote that song, obviously not from the Phoenix area. Summertime and the living is easy. Be summertime and the living is
easy. The only reason the living is easy is because you never go outside for like 6 months.
This is true. This is true. Better
now.
You
just sit in your chair in the AC.
Better now.
Well, unless you have to work.
Unless you have to work.
I guess then you have to go outside.
Well, let's see. I think it's my turn.
It is your turn. We're doing a little round robin tonight. His, mine, and ours. There's a movie like that.
Yeah, there is.
That's an old movie.
Yeah.
I remember watching that, but then they updated it, too.
Do this Earth, Wind, and Fire song
okay,
called That's the Way of the World. That's the Way of the World.
Who sang that?
Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Yeah. All the basic elements right there.
Here's a little throwback. You have to unmute it if you want to hear it. Sorry.
That's the way it works.
That's the way it works.
Two, three, four.
Songbooks, all the old, lots of old jazz standards from the 1920s. Not that we were ever remember that. I look young for my age, all that's all I'm saying.
I look alive for my age.
What are we playing?
I don't know. What do you want to do? What about Georgia?
How about Georgia?
Georgia, on my mind.
Georgia, Georgia, the song.
other eyes smile tenderly. Still in peaceful dreams I see the road leads back to you. I said, Georgia, Georgia, no peace I find, just an old sleeping song in Georgia, my old sweet song. East Georgia, just an old sweet song. East Georgia.
Clydene Balke.
Thank you, thank you.
As she says where she comes from, she can sing.
I can sing, y'all. I can sing.
She can sing. I come from Boston, so we don't talk that way. But
they sing up there.
Sang. She can sing.
We sing where I come from, too, but that.
That's singing.
That's singing.
Yeah.
That's what they call that. That's where you don't care. The technique don't matter.
Doesn't matter.
You just sing it. Coming from a retired choir director here.
I love your way. That's a Peter Frampton song called
nice.
Baby, I Love Your Way.
Nice.
Thank you, guys.
This is an Ian Tyson song.
Oh, my gosh. That's going back a ways.
Sung by, I can't remember who it's sung by now. Susie Summer. Jazz thing going on. We got a little jazz thing going on. We haven't done Blue Moon or Over the Rainbow. You want to do Over the Rainbow?
Whatever.
Go ahead and do Over the Rainbow.
Okay.
Oh, do your two songs. You know, Over the Rainbow.
Two Wizard Boss songs?
Yeah.
All right.
I'm going to take a little break. Glenn's going to sing a couple of songs from The Wizard of Oz.
1939. No, I don't remember. I do remember the movie, but I don't remember it coming out. Well, there's a lot of wisdom in that movie.
Hey.
Yeah, we have a little...
What is this called? The swear jar?
Swear jar.
We have a little swear jar. If you want to put something in it, you can come up and swear it. Hey, Glenn.
That's why she leaves now. Remember when
go ahead and come up and swear it, Glenn, all you want.
When I was a kid, it used to be a quarter for the F-bomb.
We charge a little bit more than that.
You know, 10 cents for just your run-of-the-mill. You know. I could wallow away the with the flowers, consulting with the rain, and my head I'd be scratching while my thoughts are busy hatching. If I only had a brain, I'd unravel for any individual in trouble or in pain. With my thoughts I'd be thinking I could be another Lincoln if I only had a brain. Oh, I could tell you before, and then I'd sit and think some more. I would not be just a nothing, my head all full of stuffing, my heart all full of pain, and perhaps I'd deserve you even worthy or the herb you if I only had a brain. Oh, I could tell you why the oceans near the shore, I could think of things I'd never thought before, and then I'd sit and think some more. Well,
it's sad, believe me, missy, when you're born to be a sissy without the vim and verve. I could show my prowess, be a lion, not a mouse, if I only had a nerve. If I
nerve, all that good stuff. Thank you guys so much. We are Clydene and Glen. Clydene is standing in the back watching me work. And all right, keep going. When you get around to it. It's about a highway right up the road.
Did you do Somewhere Over the Rainbow already?
I didn't. Thought I'd save it.
Okay, that's fine.
Two slow songs in a row.
That's fine.
It's a Gordon Lightfoot song about a highway right over there. Wonder how the old folks are tonight. Her name was Anne, and I'll be damned if I recall her face. She left me not knowing what to do. Carefree highway, let me slip away on you. Carefree highway, seems that it is. Yeah. Gordon Lightfoot actually was heading down that highway, one exit up, and said that would be a great idea for a song. And he wrote the song. One of his biggest hits, actually. Carefree Highway.
It's pretty good.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
And let's do the Bluebird song. With my drummer.
You can do that.
I got a little drummer sitting here.
Always shows up, never drunk.
He's never drunk.
Works cheap.
Sometimes he forgets to come in if I don't push the right.
Because drummers are problems. I mean, drummers are always problem people. So they have not been replaced by a machine.
Truth.
It's the truth.
Truth. This one has a little bird on it. We'll see.
Huh?
No, I don't know if that one has it. I better not. Two, three, four. Should I call him Maurice, or what should I call him? Maurice? That came to my mind.
Maurice, huh? Then that could be shortened to Mo, because a lot of people call Maurice
as
Mo.
Mo. That's true.
So, what's his...
That's a good drummer name.
Mo. Yeah. I think I'm gonna tune because I care.
All right. Should we both tune?
Why not?
This is your favorite song. Tune it.
Tuning.
Tune it up.
I am actually tuning up. Oh, there's the culprit right there.
Sometimes these things have mind of their own.
That was the culprit.
How about we do autumn leaves?
Sure.
Lyrics say summer kisses, the sunburned hand I used to hold. I wonder if they lived in Arizona.
Could very well be.
The days are getting longer, you know?
Yeah?
I don't know.
They talk about skin cancer in there? Or
No. Didn't say anything about sunscreen either.
Nothing like that?
Nothing like
All
that.
Right.
No?
Let's see. What about us?
Got one?
Do that hollow notes.
All right.
She's gone.
Maybe I can add some harmony.
I'd love it. Here's a Hall & Oates song.
She's gone. Oh, I better learn how to
She left about 50 years ago. She still has not come back. She is long. They should change that song to Long
she
Gone.
She's
long
gone. She might be walking out after midnight.
Yeah, she might. Oh.
Here's a couple of Patsy Cline. I can't do a show without doing Patsy Cline. Thank you.
We're all shocked at each other up here. Like, hey, that was really good.
Almost sound like we know what we're doing.
I know. What's up with that?
All right. Want to do one more?
Yeah.
Wanna do one together?
Yeah.
Let's see what we got.
You don't know me, we haven't
done. Oh yeah, you don't know me. All right, here we go.
It's a nice old Eddie Arnold song.
Thanks everybody for being here tonight. Ladies over there in the counter, behind the counter, thank you
thank
so
you
much.
Guys.
Thank you for your hard work.
Yeah.
Hope to see you again soon.
You give your hand to me. Say hello. I can hardly speak. My heart is beating so. Anyone could tell. You think you know me well, but you don't know me. No, you don't know the one who dreams of you at night and longs to kiss your lips, longs to hold you tight. To you, I'm just a friend. That's all I've ever been.
Guys, so much.
Thanks, everybody. Appreciate
Glen and Clydene. Hope we see you again soon.
Yeah, Glen and Clydene, look us up.
Yeah.
Glen Gardner online, Clydene Sings online. And we do shows like this. We do house parties. We do events. We do whatever. Call us.
Wakes.
Have your people call our people.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you. Have a great night, everybody.
Thanks. Mm-hmm.